All right, hello, Martin from Tac-Up Gear here. So let's check out our medium-sized dry sack in M90. It is sewn with a rectangle in the bottom, and then around it, it's sort of like it becomes a tubing. You see, there's no extra unnecessary seams or anything. You have one in the back. The dry sack has taped seams inside. I don't know if you can see it, taped seams. And basically the usage is for you to decide, but let's say that you're going into the field or something like that, and you want to pack stuff in your rucksack that you know are gonna get wet, or you want to keep things dry. So just to symbolize, t-shirt and pair of socks, down they go. Like so, and you are folding it. You can of course let go of the air, but it looks a bit cooler like this now when I'm showing you. So in there they go, secure, and you drop this in a puddle, or the rain comes, or whatnot. So, and there you have the MCWR fabric where the water just wants to act like it's not even want to be there anymore. So there you go, a dry sack, medium size, in M90 from Tac-Up Gear. Check it out in the webshop. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.